Also tonight, glass that spilled from a truck and landed on Interstate 10 is causing big traffic delays. We checked with the Beaumont Police Department only minutes ago. A dispatcher told KFTM a truck was carrying glass on I-10 East when the cargo spilled onto the roadway near MLK at about 5:30 tonight. The highway remains open, but traffic is moving slowly. Workers are out there trying to remove the last bits of glass.